How do you feel about your first day?
I don't know.
She's actually in the same class as her best friend, so I'm actually excited because she's not nervous.
Joshua is generally very, very easygoing, so he's not nervous. He's quite happy to get rid of the parents.
She's a strong girl. She's a happy child, so she'll survive the first day.
She loves being in school, loves all the friends, loves aftercare, loves her school, lift club mommy, everything.